When we take this book, the Bible, down off the shelf, and open it, we are calling into range the voice of its author, Jehovah. And is he speaking to us, mind to mind, heart to heart?
Figurative heart.
Indeed he is.